Hey, yo! Hey, yo, Playground Confessionals, I suck the man's cock for money.
I found him. Oh, god damn it, wrong guy again.
The Winnebago Concepts and Engineering Departments have developed a multifunctional bathroom. Privacy, I don't even know what the fuck I'm reading.
I wonder what the fuck the real dialogue is.
What the fuck is this thing?
All of the windshield, for fuck's sake.
Oh, fuck. What? What the fuck did I say?
That didn't sound for shit, did it?
And here, under the hood, we've stored something that'll really come in handy if it doesn't fall out and break my leg.
Ah! What we're doing is we're building a fucking industrial film.
Trying to give these guys everything they can get. I mean, that's it. Fuck it.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying.
Whoever appeals to the law against his fellow man is either a fool or a coward. Whoever cannot take care of himself without that law is both. For a wounded man shall say to his assailant, "If I live, I will kill you. If I die, you are forgiven." Such is the rule of honor.
Tastes like carrots, huh? Jesus Christ, Quentin. You ever think about the carrots? It's always the ass with you. I've been a carrot farmer for 15 years. Now, listen, I've been a pussy farmer for these 16 years. Getting more than you do. I haven't harvested shit. This is dry season. This is dry season for pussy, and you know it. You know pussy's out of season. You have a job, you came to me last night. Came to me last night for a carrot farm.
I'm representing Grant. No reason.
And tell me what the melons are.
Come to me with that bumble ass pussy. That tumble cunt. You trying to pass off tumble cunt as grade A pussy?
Dude, I know you can't fit your dick in your washing machine.
Dude, you can just grow a tumble cunt if you try. Alright?
Tumble
dry,
even grow,
you, maybe.
I harvested your dignity last year.
My dignity was right, and for the pick,
yeah.
You took the easy way.
And you ain't getting it back.
You took
shit.
The easy pick. You took the easy pick because it was like, because it was ready. I was young and naive. Addison, if you're not recording this, I swear to God. If Addison just took two pictures again, and completely missed out on all the good stuff.
I swear to God, I'm gonna turn his head into a fleshlight.
Have you ever seen the picture of like somebody turning a fish inside out?
Yeah, I've done it before.
It's gonna be Addison. He's gonna have his fin where his fin should be. Because if you put it around, then the fin should be there.
Wow, that food coloring tastes like ass.
Wow.
It's always with ass with you.
You want to go to KFC?
Sure.
All right.